So if you've been following along with my channel, you know that we're putting an addition onto the house. And the next thing is gonna be a vanity. I just finished the doors about a week or two ago. And we found this dresser. It's a 4-drawer dresser. It's 38 inches wide, 16¾ deep, and 34 inches tall. So we bought this for $140, $150. And then a faucet that's gonna come out of the wall, and then this bowl is gonna sit on top. So I have to modify these drawers, possibly two, to get the drain and the P-trap in. This is gonna be a false wall. That way I can know where about my faucet is gonna go and how it's gonna look on the vanity. So let's stick around and see if we can get this thing done. Here we go. Just a quick tip, if you didn't know, this is a number 60 drill bit. When this is tightened all the way down, it slides in and out freely. So what I've done was I just took some masking tape, wrapped it about 6 or 7 times to give it a little bit more meat around it. So that way when you insert it and chuck your drill bit up, it holds it tight. Easy enough.